New at 6, Coach, Gucci, Louis Vuitton, the high fashion crime the feds believe was going on behind the doors of this suburban home. Good evening, I'm Terry Sater.
And I'm Toya Washington, in for Kathy tonight. Oak Creek police moved in Saturday. By the time they were done, it became a federal investigation.
12 News' Nick Boer is live in Oak Creek. And Nick, this investigation involves thousands of counterfeit items.
It does, Terry. And this modest house here between a restaurant and an old motel on South 27th Street, according to federal officials, was operating as an illegal storefront selling knockoff purses, handbags, and shoes.
Oak Creek police noticed an unusually heavy amount of traffic at this home on South 27th Street Saturday and decided to investigate. The occupant allowed them in, and they found a makeshift store selling some 2,000 counterfeit designer purses, handbags, belts, and shoes. Police called in federal agents.
We have not made any arrests, and there have been no charges filed. We seized the goods, and we have inventoried them, and this is a continuing investigation.
The goods carry brand names like Coach, Gucci, and Louis Vuitton that, if they were real, would be worth more than $2 million. But U.S. Customs Enforcement says they're almost certainly fakes.
This is definitely a criminal activity that we are tracking throughout the United States, and we open up investigations and follow the intelligence where it leads us.
The trade in fake designer purses was the focus of a 12 News investigation in which similar bags were traced to New York's Chinatown. But the feds say the crime isn't limited to the big cities, and they take issue with the popular defense that it's a victimless crime.
You know, when you purchase a counterfeit designer bag or a pirated CD, you're depriving U.S. companies and workers of their income and feeding a criminal enterprise whose profits could be supporting other criminal endeavors.
And it's not clear how long this storefront was allegedly in operation. We did talk to one woman who says she bought a pair of knockoff shoes from the suspect and says she would also set up at flea markets and local garage sales. Reporting live here on South 27th Street in Oak Creek, Nick Boer, WISN 12 News.